Did you know a monkey was once hanged on an English beach? During the Napoleonic Wars, a French ship was wrecked off the coast of Hartlepool, England. The only survivor was a monkey, dressed in a French military uniform for the amusement of the crew. The animal was arrested by the locals. According to the folklore, the monkey was put on trial and found guilty of being a French spy. The poor animal was sentenced to death by hanging and was brutally executed on the beach.